How to create custom platforms that glow like these ones? I have them for free on my Discord, so make sure to check the link in the bio. Have fun with the video. So first you need to import the things into UEFN. Then you get this folder here. You can just drag everything into the world after selecting it. And then you see, that's not the way you want it to have. You need to be clean and do everything right. So just create a folder and there you go. You have your first platform that you can just select and move around however you want. Now as you can see, it's translucent, so you can see the floor under this. There's two things you can do. You can just go to the material, and as you can see, you can double click in it and just turn it into two-sided. Now you can customize everything however you want, just by clicking into the materials and static meshes one by one. I personally don't like this part of the platform, but you can change it however you want. You can just turn materials into glowing stuff. I'm just going to changes. And you see everything changes. I just don't like it because it's a bit buggy when you go out and in. So I'm just going to delete it. Now we have this. This is perfect, and this is all you want to have. You can also delete those ones, you know, if you don't like it. But I'm just gonna leave it like that. And now I'm going to change the colors. So I like to play around with the glow effect, because other devices expect from PC. See everything in cinematic mode. So you can just use glow materials as lighting too. And it would lighten up the room. But I'm going to show you this in a few seconds. So first select anything, for example, the bottom, and just scroll down and you can see the materials. Just enter anything you want. And you see it will change automatically. I like to put glow stuff in it. And let's just put yellow in it. And the steel rough material we're gonna change to iron. And this is clean. Click here and change it to black. Or however you want it to have. As you can see, it's translucent. I'm going to flip it 180 degrees. And just pull it down. Right here. And now it looks clean again, and it's perfect. Okay. So just make sure to do that. And yeah, now you can colorize it however you want. I'm gonna do it the way I like it to do. And then I'm going to show you how to do the glow effect. So now as you can see, I colorized it and made it look clean. And let's just do another one and maybe a few. So you can see how they will look when you just randomize it. This looks awesome. So this is how to create glow material. So first, create a constant just by pressing down 3 and clicking the left mouse button. Create a multiply just by pressing down M. Connect it with the constant and create a parameter just by pressing down S and the left mouse button. Name it however you like. I'm gonna name it glow intensity. This is going to determine how strong the glow is going to be. Just set the default to 500, so we know what we're dealing with. Connect it to emissive color. Connect it to base color and press apply. And now as you can see, nothing happens because it's black. So you can just click and change the color however you like. Let's just go with yellow. Yes, you can see it's pretty bright. That also creates lighting, so just apply. And safe. Let's just put a sphere into the world. Connecting material that we just and pull create. It on the sphere. It's bright and it's a light. Here's the look in game. It's a bit too bright. So now, we can just manually adjust how bright you want it to be. For example, 300 you can see here. It's also a bit too bright. Play around with it and find your perfect value. Now, you may be wondering how to create a rainbow material. And therefore you need a rainbow texture. Just like this. I'm gonna link it in my Discord. Or just make a screenshot of it. This is the glowing part of the rainbow. You can also make a rainbow without the glowing just by not connecting this. There we have, it's a rainbow effect. Just divide it and create parameter again. And there you can change the speed. A higher number means it is going to change the colors slower. See, we're gonna switch it to 1, it's very fast. When you switch it to 8, it's a bit slower, you want it even slower. Just put it to 10 or 15 and just copy this. And when you want it to glow, just connect everything as you see it. And there you have your rainbow glow. You can use it to put it on the platform. Or just use it on different materials. And this is the sphere. You can see it's glowing and it's also giving light. And it has reflections to switch this. You can just ask me. I'm going to tell you how to turn the reflections. If you want to, and if you're looking for custom textures like these, many more I can create them for you. You need to join my Discord and just ask me there or send me a DM and I'm going to make some custom ones for you. I think it's pretty nice because they're bright. And there are just custom, this is the logo. Yeah, so if you like the video, just make sure to follow. Subscribe and like. And see you next time, guns easy.